People watch videos of animals being treated badly and unfairly, and it touches us. We also watch videos of our planet being destroyed and how we damage it and how we can help. What about humans? We discriminate each other and we barely even notice. It's not good to walk in a shop feeling followed or watched. Shopkeepers are told to keep an eye on teenagers that walk into shops. 25% of shoplifters are juvenile, including children and teenagers. What about the adults? They can also be shoplifters. This is not fair. In the UK, in Halloween, police in some areas, they ban us from buying flour and eggs with fear of us throwing it into people's houses for us because they didn't give us treats. Who taught us this? It was our parents who were once teenagers. Why are we discriminated like this? What if I want to bake a cake?